Dallas police have arrested a 30-year-old man who was found with a weapon in his possession. No other details are known at the moment, but a man has been arrested carrying a gun, and naturally the entire machinery of law and order in Dallas, both on the city, state, and federal level, have gone into action to try to apprehend the assassin and those who helped him. The bulletin is that a 30-year-old man has been arrested.
One might say at this point that it is very much to be hoped that this assassin, whoever he is not connected with any particular political group, the so-called hate group or otherwise. This will result in a very great rending of the political flesh of this country.